Nowadays, there is no meaning of landscape without palms. So in this video, I am going to show you the top 10 trending palms which are used in the landscaping, especially for Indian climatic condition. So without any delay, let's move on the video. So before going to top 10, let's know the advantages of palms in landscape. The first one is palms are zero maintenance and it can survive at any type of soil and at any climatic conditions. And the second one is the roots of the palms are very shallow and they are fibrous, so it is very safe to plant the palm near the compound wall or near a house. So the first trending palm in landscaping is lipstick palm. Really, it is very high demanding for gardening and landscaping project. It can grow in full sun to semi-shade condition. And this palm is very unique from other palm because it is multi-stemmed and it have red color crown shaft and leaf sheath, which makes it very unique from other palm. And it is really, really very difficult to find at local nurseries. So we have to buy online or either any big nurseries. Nowadays, this Vichia palm, also known as Manila palm or Christmas palm, getting more popularity in Indian landscaping project. And it is also a medium-sized palm. It can grow up to 6 to 8 meter of height and 4 to 6 meter of spread. And it can also grow in full sun to semi-shade condition. And it is best suitable to plant near the swimming pool or as a screening purpose or as a single specimen plant. Place it anywhere it can. It will give beauty. It will add beauty to your garden. And I think everyone is familiar with this palm because this is a foxtail palm. If you observe the leaf of this palm, it looks like a foxtail. So the common name of this palm is foxtail palm. And this is also a very high demanding palm and it needs full sunlight to grow and it can reach up to 15 to 18 meter of height. This palm can easily available at local nursery and at any Indian market. So it is not difficult to find this palm. And here is Bismarckia palm, well known for its big size and silver color leaf. It is a medium sized palm, but its spreading are really amazing. It can spread up to 6 to 8 meters in diameter. The best place to plant this palm at the road median or as a single specimen in the garden. One point we have to remember regarding this palm is it needs full sunlight, then only we will get the silver color leaf. And here is the champagne palm or bottle palm, mainly known for its beautiful leaf and amazing stem shape. It is also best suitable for semi-shade and full sun condition. And this palm doesn't grow much tall and it remains dwarf and it has salt tolerant capacity. So better to plant near the seaside or you can also plant near the road median. And here is the Nolina palm or ponytail palm or elephant foot tree. And every name has its own significant value. The best part of ponytail palm is you can grow it indoor, outdoor or in semi-shade condition. And you can also grow it in a pot if your plant is small. And here is the royal palm or Florida royal palm. And it is one of the oldest palm which has been using in landscaping. And it is a quick growing palm and it can reach up to 12 meter of height. And it also prefers full sunlight. And here is the Latania lotanarides palm. And it is not very common in landscaping, but if you want for protecting purpose, then you can use this palm because it have some thorns like structure in its leaves, so you can use for protection purpose in landscape. And here is another oldest palm which has been regularly used in landscaping for double purpose, like for fruit and for ornamental purpose, that is date palm. In date palm we have many species. Some species have multi-stemmed and some are dwarf and some are too tall and some are thornless, so use according to your choice. And here is another dwarf palm, Cycas palm or Sago palm. And it can reach up to 2 to 3 meter of height and 2 to 4 meter of spread. And it is very slow growing palm. The best part of this animal will not eat this palm and it remains evergreen. And it is very suitable for road median planting and avenue planting and also good for road seaside. And finally, the last one is ruffle fan palm. You can use it for indoor, semi-shade and full sun also. The dried leaves are used for fan purpose in villages. And other than the top 10, here is the Erica palm. You can utilize Erica palm either indoor, outdoor or semi-shade. You can use anywhere as you want. And it is one of the best air purifying plant which was recommended by NASA. And you can see this plant in every office. And here is another air purifying indoor palm with multi-stemmed and beautiful leaves. And this palm is also very common and it is easily available to local nursery. And here is another beautiful plant, that is traveler palm. Actually, this is not a true palm, but its common name is traveler palm. And this plant is best suited as a single specimen plant in a garden. So friends, please comment your favorite palm, and thank you so much for watching till the end. If you find this video is informative to you, then please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. And you can also follow me on my Instagram, where I used to share information related to plants, nature and landscaping. So thank you so much. See you again in my next video.